Hi, Potty. As I've never mentioned before, we played a funky music today to catch on to the back end of what we did last lesson before the break. And the riff is based on E minor pentatonic, starting on the G string on the 9th fret. The riff goes like this. Cycle, so you can join in 1, 2, 3, 4. Play in a cycle, so you can join in 3, 4.